And we are back again, once again, here with the second matchup of this, I want to call it, I guess, a playlist here of matches that we got from our boy Gine over in Japan. Of course, he is the one providing these matches for us. So here we go. So I'm going to start this matchup trying, what in the oh, hold up. That had to have been an assist attack because I have never seen Pikachu do such a thing. Okay, so both players are just kind of trying to feel each other out right now, but both throwing out a lot of whiff attacks. They're actually trying to do the same thing, which is kind of funny. But, you know, that's what's going to happen in a mirror match situation like so. Like, this is ridiculous. They're literally doing the same thing. Like, oh god, who's gonna hit? Yo! Oh my god, this is crazy. Literally, they both go for the super and they cancel each other out, even though it seemed like the first one, or maybe the second one, should've or could've hit, but... Alright, but so here we go. Trying to go in, follow through with the bread and butter cookie cutter combos that Pikachu got. Alright, so... That right there, the jumping, flipping tail whip, it's not iron tail, but it could look like it. That way to approach, really, just by me like watching this, doesn't seem all that safe, because you could just, you know, be patient, block all the hits, and then just punish it. Alright, so let's see, so Fennekin assist, is he going to get this? Wow, okay, so even the super didn't even beat out the Fennekin assist. Uppercut, low, nice finish. Alright, so you got the bread and butter cookie cutter combo. Someone gotta tell me what that move is, because that's not Jirachi, that's something else. Some hidden Pikachu move that was a nice one. Oh, is he gonna follow? No, okay, he's gonna wait. Okay, so correct me if I'm wrong, but that looks like that boulder move that it's doing. I feel like that has to be something along the lines of like a guard move or something like that. That's what it seems like. But okay, so we're gonna take this to the next game. So that was a good first match right there. Alright, so he's gonna go with Jirachi. So as of last video, I was updated that Jirachi actually provides power boosts. To the player itself, possibly attack power up to the projectiles. Alright, so he's gonna launch up the opponent. Ooh, bread and butter cookie cutter. Damn. Yeah, that definitely looks like it's a guard move. Yeah. Okay. So we'll go with that. All right, we take those. Nice, trying to keep away with the Thunder Shocks. Trying to hit him with the low sweep. Get him with the grab. That was like a good guard break, if you will. Alright, going for the super. And connects. Alright, he's going to get all that and take that round. Excellent! Nice round. Alright, so... Alright, we're going right back into it. I thought he was going to take a second to think about his options. Nice way to approach. Again, mirror matches like this, I mean, Pokken, just look so crazily, like, identical. Like, they literally approached in the same direction using the same moves. Like, really cool stuff. Alright, so let's see what he's going to make out of this. Is that an air throw? No, that's probably like an... That was definitely at least like an overhead. That's probably what that was. Ooh. Okay, so the beefed up cookie cutter combo could be followed up with other options, it seems like. Uh-oh. That could have been bad. Okay, that was a little awkward. Yeah, that's one thing that I fear for this game. With the awkward angles. That's really cool. Nine tails. Using a move to prevent any projectiles from coming in, actually getting absorbed. And that was a cool corner combo there that Pikachu did. Nice way to finish that with that overhead there. That's why I feel like it's a grab, because just the animations itself. But anyway, Good match. Good little set. Are we going to take this to game three? Oh, no. We're going to leave that for the next episode.